other playstyle.
Yeah.
So I think the one who adapts in this set has better chances.
Yeah, I mean also that Longo is the clear favorite. So let's see if he can show dominantly how good he is. He did really well in the last tournaments he went.
Yeah.
He took MVD to game 5, I think.
Yeah, that was.
Or was it? At least he took a game.
It was a pretty good showing by Longo. That was Diddy. MVD plays Diddy, right?
Yeah.
Diddy versus Rob. I think that's pretty tough. But
in the past, I would say that Longo was kind of inconsistent. But
yeah.
Now he, he's going well, I think.
So, we're going to start on, let's see.
Smashville.
Smashville, the classic.
Chicville.
Chicville, yeah. You have to be aware when playing Chic. Better not go Smashville at the start, because it's a pretty good stage for her.
Why?
Eh? For Chic?
Nah, I mean, of course it's a good stage, but
yeah.
why wouldn't you want to pick it at the start?
Yeah, because Chic then has an advantage.
Yeah, that's true.
What?
No. Alright, let's get into the game. But yeah, Longo getting opened up and eating a lot of percentage. But actually, I think she did like 33% or so. And Cloud would have had the same with just two uppers,
yeah.
And Chic has to work so hard for it. But actually, what am I talking about?
Prodigy playing with the Magic Mario tech.
Magic Mario?
Oh!
Ah, he
nearly got the down air, but...
Yeah, he did it a little bit too low. So the hitbox kept out, couldn't get out. What does Magic Mario mean?
I don't know, but I think it's a meme between Long and Prodigy.
Yeah, probably.
So it's difficult to explain memes, so we're going to talk about the match now. So Grobner off stage, Prodigy trying to get the bouncy fish part.
Nice edge guard, Long was slowly running out of gas.
Keeping him off stage, that's the right way to play the matchup, and
I think that has happened to Longo so much now. Like not in this match, but in the matches also at Riot, I saw that when he recovers and he's kind of low on gas, that he will, when he's above the stage, do the back air to propel him a little bit forward, and then he gets caught out.
Yeah.
Because there's so much ending lag. He needs to be careful with that. Prodigy just trying not to die.
You have to really be aware of the neutral of Rob when fighting against him, because it's a really, really good landing option for him, because it has nearly no lag, I think.
Yeah,
it's basically hard to punish.
The neutral air looks so crazy.
Yeah.
It has this huge explosion and does this hefty sound when you get hit, and also a lot of knockback. But it only does 9%.
Oh,
like it's when you get hit by it, okay. But it's also a good combo starter.
Yeah, but it's pretty useful in most situations, so...
I mean, what else can Rob do?
Yeah.
I think Longo plays best when he can really get his gyro game going.
I think Prodigy needs to play a bit more aggressive, because Longo has too much space and time to, for example, charge gyro. That's going to be dangerous. I don't know whether he smashed the idol.
Maybe it was just random, but
It sometimes happens.
But still, it wasn't like the normal fallout. It was, he just popped out. Like, really yeah. strange. I mean, Muti hits in Smash 4. There's a lot of jank with him. Alright, let's see how
he can. He's going to place the gyro at the edge. He always uses it for.
He would, he would have hit him there with the gyro, but the windbox pushed him away.
Yeah.
I think with this kind of rage, Sheik is in kill percentage now.
Yeah, up throw from Rob, especially on the platforms, it's going to kill, I think. So he mustn't get grabbed now.
That could have maybe been the haunting.
But good usage.
Take. Oh no!
Oh.
That was heartbreaking.
Yeah, that was really heartbreaking. It looked like Prodigy had this match.
Yeah. It was nice up air. I think he does it a lot, but a lot of people just don't expect it.
So he knew.
Especially not when he just push him against the wall like that. But Longo, a lot of people, like just good players, would have probably just panicked and would have tried just to recover.
Yeah.
But Longo was the top player for a reason.
So Longo knew that Prodigy would drop off the ledge to edgeguard him. I think he was about to fair him and stage spike him, but nice reaction with the up air.
Alright, final destination.
So. Good DI by Longo. He was avoiding many percents because he was nearly getting stuck in one of Sheik's strings with up tilt, forward air, forward air.
Or maybe just Prodigy fucked up.
Yeah. He was trying to get the nair there, but.
Oh, nice swing, nice swing.
Oh, you wanted to get the spike there? Yeah, the gyro into the spike.
And I think Prodigy catches instantly.
Yeah. He was well prepared.
Yeah, there you see his gyro game really going.
Yeah, and he keeps Prodigy off distance. Playing his own game. Nice power shield by Prodigy. Oh, nice tomahawk there. Long was shielding and Prodigy instantly grabbed.
Tomahawk nice really needs to get the kill now. Nice. I love it when Longo does those. Like, he has a gyro in hand, a lot of people will shield. And he, how do you call it again? He glide tosses the gyro under him and then grabs it. What you love.
So. Yeah, it's really hard for Prodigy to get the kill now. Because do you know about any setups of Sheik at these percents that can kill?
Nah, not against a heavy character like Rob.
Yeah, that's the thing.
If he gets a good fair to bouncing fish at the ledge, that will be it, but other than that.
Or catches his jump with an up smash or something like that.
Ooh. Getting up off the stage with neutral air.
Oh, nearly getting the down air there.
Yeah, Long really loves to go for the for the two frames.
Exactly.
Going so deep.
Long going really, really deep.
Oh, tries to catch him with the up egg again, but this time Prodigy learned from the last one.
It was really well done by Longo.
And the vanish kills.
Well done by Prodigy catching him with the vanish.
So one grab will probably spell demise. Thank you. a lot of damage.
Oh! I think that was the weak hit of the...
Yeah, that definitely was the weak hit. But that was a really nice setup.
I think up throw is not going to kill yet, but the next one will.
He almost sniped him there with the...
Yeah.
Oh. Wow, the back hit just killed. I think he definitely could have survived this.
I didn't expect that it would kill, but maybe the eye
was
messed
up. Yeah, his eye was off.
Yeah.
Right, let's see what happened in the bracket, in the loser's bracket. So, Frido, the Fox player, beat Piano, 2-0.
And
Cyclone beat Icarus up against Joe now. Frido will play Prodigy next, so another Sheik. He lost against the first round against Light. So.
I'm sure that Ty plays. Oh, Cyclone. I'm sorry, Cyclone. Ty was his old name. That he plays Sheik today?
No, he played a lot of Zero Suit today. Maybe only Zero Suit. He said to me that he really wants to work in a Zero Suit again. But
he plays
apparently
many
against Ikaro, he won it with Samus.
Ah, with Samus.